They come in tonight, principally. You going live on Facebook? Not yet.
I'm about to get
in. You the man? That I'm coming in.
They coming in.
They coming in?
Yeah.
Shout out to everybody in the show this Sunday. Welcome, welcome, welcome. The live with Tory Williams, Jay Reason, our fifth Soulful Sanctuary. We're gonna see y'all coming a little more before we get started. And I'm gonna say God bless each and every one of you for helping us with these quarantine challenges, man. Once again, we just wanted to start a couple 5 weeks ago to give y'all some quarantine challenges. Give y'all time to look and,
I like sunshine and rain.
sometimes it's green. The one that you care for can give you so much pain. But oh, but it's all right. They're both one in the same. Everybody sing, come on. Joy and pain. Like sunshine and rain, joy and pain. I'm like sunshine and rain. Do it one more time, joy and pain. I'm like sunshine and rain, yeah, joy and pain. I'm like sunshine. And rain. Yeah. Yeah. Had to start it off with y'all with a little bit of joy and pain. Joy and pain. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Let's go. Happy birthday, Stevie. Woo! I know y'all remember this one. Uh-huh. Stevie Wonder, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Ooh, ooh, yeah. Oh, my baby.
Take things personal nowadays. You used to laugh,
you get mad. Damn, I just want my friend, man. Oh, 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 oh. I'm going, I'm crazy, baby. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. I can't leave you alone, yeah. No. Listen. Love. Who got me? Aries, you feeling it? Yeah. The one I used to tell of my secrets. The one I used to tell of my business. We used to. And the chorus goes. Everybody sing. And my mind's gone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't leave you alone. I'll be under it if I. I wanted to show them, you know, I bang with music, soul child, you know, Philly artists, and I know it's hard for me to hit the bottom notes. I said I'm going to try something different, do some little bit of music, soul child. You know, he do a lot of the bottom notes and everything. Having fun with y'all, man, and feeling good, man. And you know me, I don't come here to talk y'all to death. I'm going to go right to the next one. Yeah, I like that. Go ahead, Reezy in his bag, y'all. The best that do it. I don't even know where to go. It's tough. Nope, we're going to go right to it. Why not? All right. Can I get a witness, y'all? Yeah, yeah, man. Say, when you got that someone, there's always somebody trying to get your attention. Listen, it's so funny running into you. Has to be 3 years since we last seen each other. Many flashbacks come to mind of the wild and crazy time we used to have with one another. We absolutely didn't care. We wouldn't do it anywhere. Eye contact and it was over. That's when I went wild and out. But I get less about someone getting hurt. Got my share with dirt. I was down. Oh, all the nights I said I would do it again. Everything is different now. Many others after you, quite a few one night stands. Some of the names I can't remember. Imagine waking up to someone new. You barely even knew. Time and time again. But there's someone for everyone. I've been blessed to find that one. Who make me feel like no other. You are looking good as hell, but I can go with you. Cause I'm going home to hell. All the nights. Who now?
See, now that I found the love of my life, I don't have to trade no more.
Girl, it was nice seeing you, but I gotta go home. Everything is different now. Hey, I became a one woman's man. Yes, I did. I gave her the reins. I used to be love. Situation ain't the same. I said, all I need is my baby. Yeah! Reason they tuned in? Yo, shout out to everybody that's tuned in. I'm so grateful and so appalled by all the love y'all been showing this series. This is week 5. And, you know, me and Jay Reezy just was sitting here before we started the show today. And said, we got some big plans going on. So I'm going to repeat it again. If you want to be a sponsor for the show and everything like that, send a DM to Jay Reezy, RNB is me, or at King of Hooks. And we will set it all up where we have your logo put everywhere, tagged everywhere, promotion and all that good stuff. If you would like to be a guest on the show, hit Jay Reezy once again, RNB is me, his Instagram, or at King of Hooks. And we will have you come bless these quarantine concerts as we are helping people get through these quarantines. We good, bro? Okay. As we're helping people get through these quarantines, you know what I mean? Because that's all it's about. We're trying to help you all get through quarantining and being at ease and unfortunately dealing with the situation at hand. I want to give a shout out to, once again, my right hand, my ace spoon. This man does everything with me, Jay Reezy. We're going to switch it up. I'm going to throw in one of my originals before we get back to some of the covers. Because I know a lot of y'all be like, damn, I know he got some hot originals. Well, I got an original I'm going to do for y'all right now. See how y'all like this.
Yeah!
y'all. Wrote by Corey Williams and Rodney Lawrence. Shout out.
Yeah.
Felt like throwing that in there for y'all, man. Runaway, man. How'd that sound, Reese? Was that good, bro? I ain't seen the song in so long, so I wrote, I ain't messing with a few words. Oh my gosh, man. I'm feeling good right now, man. Feeling good. Give God all the glory. I want to do a song for y'all right now, man. I think you might want to get your glasses together. You might want to hold your loved one tight for this song. This is a very, very, very special song. And this is by the late, great Levi Stubbs and the Four Tops. To death, and that's not what I'm going to do. But I want to say shout out to the queen of Heat 100 Radio, okay? The queen of the number one radio show. Matter of fact, let me go a little farther. The original of these shows, podcasts, and any other show that you can name, Simply Monica. We love you, baby, and thank you for tuning in with your boy right now. We are having fun, and as usual, you know, I didn't come here to talk y'all to death, so I'm not going to talk you to death. Let's go. I know y'all know this song. KC JoJo.
Tell me it's real.
Hey.
Feeling that.
Come on, y'all.
Tell me that it's real.
Woo.
Don't let love conquer.
Come on. Everybody, try.
It's all we have to
do. I hear you, Reezy.
It's up to me.
You gotta grab your loved one and tell her this.
Baby, you told me that you love me and you never leave my side. Honey. Through the thick and thin, you promised me, baby, that you weren't going anywhere. Yes, you do. Baby, keep it real, let me know just how you feel. The feeling that we feel. Tell me that it's real.
Hey,
do it love.
Come on, y'all, everybody. Come on.
It's all we have to do. Up to me and you.
Hey.
You just don't know anything about love.
Hey!
To make this special love last forevermore, I'll be there for you, baby. You be there for me, sweetheart. I promise you will never be for eternity because you love me, baby. And mama told me take it slow, boy, you just don't know anything about love. You and I were meant to be, you will know, you will know by the end of the song. Oh,
good at 7:30, Reezy. We doing good. 7:33. Hey, I'm gonna throw in another original of mine. I want y'all to pay attention to these lyrics. Very, very deep. You ever been in a one-sided relationship where you're doing all that you can and the person still
And this for the fellas, so let's keep it being. So fellas, you ever had a girl and you're doing everything, and it's still a one-sided relationship? I wrote this song over 10 years ago. Maybe it might have been exactly 10 years ago, 9 or 10. Featuring Del P. I called Del P on the verse. Shout out to Del P, our bro. Listen to these lyrics, y'all. It's called One Sided Relationship. Let's go.
Girl, but proved I wasn't a man. One-sided relationship, and I didn't understand. The thought of it kills me, cause it was all in her plan. To use and abuse me, cause I wasn't her man.
Listen,
I should've known better from the first time. The first time you left me. Well, I was too blind to see when the truth was right in front of me. Crazy, I didn't wanna believe it was true. All the while you were out there doing you, maybe screwing you. I was just a fool, caught up in love with you. Now I see.
I was in a one-sided relationship that I didn't understand.
It's killing me.
Wrong I've done.
Could you look me in the eye and tell me I wasn't good to you? You went astray, I was home all day. Damn, I'm disappointed in you, but what good I've done to make it better? When you said that we were forever, and now I'm here all alone by the phone, crying for you to come back home.
What's up with that?
Friends, round me up,
say I'm a pump for that. Cause you started fronting on me, I'll be coming back. But it is what it is, no ending with this. I've been trying to build this thing of ice since we was kids. All that kind of drama, not the way to live. Listen, baby, son, I got
to get. Let's go, girl.
I hear all my crying, I'll be by my best. Please tell me what the problem
is. He said, all this negativity is just not making sense to me. 1 minute, then you hating me. Baby, are you kidding me? I made you,
why would I break you?
Mad chicks for me,
but I stay faithful. That I'm willing and able to be everything, but you still like ungrateful. So
hey, it's time I let you know. Make it right or let it go.
You keep bringing this down.
There's no way that we'll ever grow.
This could never be.
I feel like you're my destiny, but I refuse to let you be.
Why?
She was my girl, but proved I wasn't a man.
Because it was all in a
way. Wow, yeah.
Because I wasn't a man.
Yeah.
they said it, but they on there. That was a one-sided relationship, y'all. One of my original records that I cut 9.5 years ago. Literally, y'all, featuring Del P. Oh my gosh, I know y'all feeling that. You might want to go back when you're live and rewind later on, because that's a serious record. Got some mean lyrics in there, man. I got a song I want to do by Boyz II Men, but I would love if my bro come up here and help me do this song. But he got time to think about it. He may not want to do it right now, so. But you know, I might make him get up here. He might do it with me, y'all. You know, you never know. But other than that, man, I just want to say once again, we appreciate all y'all that tunes in every single week for us, man. It's like nothing better than that, man. And somebody requested that I did this one song again. So I said, why not? You know, they requested it, they listening in, so you're not going to tell them no. And it goes like this, Teddy Pendergrass. Somebody requested this Reezy in my DM. They told me they would cash at me a donation for it. I said, you ain't got to. I said, I love Teddy, I'll do it anyway. You know, when you got this kind of love, you ain't gotta listen to that song I just played. You see, the order reasons are all the story. If some good loving somebody, when somebody loves you back, to be loved and be loved in return, it's the only thing that my heart desires. Would you just appreciate the little things I do? Oh, you're the one who's got me inspired. Keep on lifting me higher. So good loving somebody when somebody loves you back, and that's a fact. It's so good wanting somebody and somebody wants you back. Oh, we can build world of love like a jaw, then I hold it does. Happiness, I will do for you anything that I can. Oh, every day I want to give a little more, just a little bit more. It's so good loving somebody when somebody loves you back, and that's a fact. It's so good. Wanted somebody when somebody wants you back. Yeah! Said it's so good. Uh-huh. Feels so good when somebody loves you the same way you love them. We ain't talking about no 730. No 640. Yeah! Desire, would you just appreciate all the little things I do? On every day, I would give a little more, do a little more, just a little bit more. It's so good wanting somebody, and somebody wanting you back, and that's a fact. Said it's so good needing somebody, and somebody needs you back. Come on, y'all. Uh-huh. I need everybody to sing this part. You ready? Not a 70-30, not a 60-40. I'm talking about a bit of love. One more time. Not a 70-30, not a 60-40. I'm talking about a bit of love. Everybody, say, somebody love you back, and that's a fact. Said it's so good wanting somebody, and somebody want you back. Yeah. Not a 70-30, not a 60-40. I'm talking about a bit of love. Not a 70-30, not a 60-40. I'm talking about a bit of love. So good, so good, so good when somebody loves you back. somebody love you back. I hear y'all through the phone last time. So good, so good, so good. Everybody sang, somebody love you back. I need it one more time. So good, so good, so good. Reason, somebody love you back. And that's a fact. Yeah! Reason, are they jamming with me? Are they jamming with me? Are they live with the sound of Philly, the king of hooks, the baddest soulful singer walking? What time is it, Reason?
Tevin Farmer right here.
Tevin Farmer! Shout out to the champ, Tevin Farmer. He know me and my twin Kit Kit, man. What up, Tev? I told you I got that song for you too when you ready, bro. But 7:45. So Reezy, I want to do this song a cappella. I have to do this song. You right, Reezy? Because we have a, should you think I should do it or should I give him some more? Just give him some more with the music.
Give him one more.
One more with the music. I'll give y'all one more with the music before we go into. Cause somebody asked me, look at his role. He gonna say, from the Blue Notes just rolled Statue of the Fool.
Okay.
So build a statue, love it high, so the world can see.
That's for Tyrese.
Oh my God! I'm trying not to.
Shame.
Oh my God, let's give him Shame. What the hell? You want me to give it to him?
Anytime.
They asking for it. Any Tyrese? Yeah. Why not? They asking for it. They asking for it. Let's go. This is what the people want. It's playing now. You ready, Reezy?
Yes, sir.
Shame. We giving them what they want. You right, it's about the people. Since you've been gone, my understanding has more than grown, y'all. I come to this conclusion over and over again. I don't want no way to meet, I just want back my friend. Said hi.
Pretty faces on the covers of the magazines,
From their covers to my covers, wanna leave with me. Then the fortune's still a fight, just a grown man running out of time. Even though it seems I have everything, I don't wanna be a lonely fool. All of the women, all the expensive cars, all of the money don't amount to you. Now I can make believe I have everything, but I can't pretend that I don't see that without my girl, my life isn't complete. That without my girl. Second verse. I love you, sexy lingerie. I remember it just like it was on yesterday. Thursday, told me you had fallen in love. I wasn't sure that I was. It's been a year, a winter, summer, spring, and fall. Being without you made my living nothing at all. If I could travel back in time, I'd redeem the things you were mine. Even though it seems I have everything, I don't wanna be alone.
Rushing me because we got some other requests. Oh man, Reezy. Yeah,
missing you, change.
I hear him. Yeah. It's about missing you, change will come. I see it all on the screen, just like you. God damn, I don't know which one to do. I don't know. Yeah. Now just snippets of each one. Snippets of each one. Turn it up, Reezy.
We've come too far.
Oh my God. Damn. I ain't got the track to that though. Right. I ain't got the track to that.
What you gonna do?
I'm just playing snippets of each song.
Minutes.
Whenever you're ready. We got 10 minutes.
Can I sing my song, baby? Yeah. Said I wanna free you. Said, can I get the ladies out there to see you? Ha ha. Listen. Every time I close my eyes, I wake up feeling so horny. I can get you out of my mind. Sexy, you be all I see. And I will do anything just to make you understand me. And I don't give a damn about nothing else. Freaking you is all I need. Hey, I need your body.
We just give y'all snippets of each one. You got, well, I know they said change won't come. I'll make that be my last song so I can interview for the last 5 minutes. That's cool? Hey man, I wanna say thank y'all again. This will be my last song of the night. Oh, I'm just so overjoyed right now. And even the champ tuned in, Tevin Farmer, man. Shout out to him and so many others once I check back on the gram.
I was born by the river in a little tent, whoa-ing just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Whoa, yes it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. Well, I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come.
Oh, yes, we will. Then I go to my brother. Oh, and I say, my brother, help me, please. Oh, please. But he winds up knocking me. Whoa, he knocked me back down on my knee. Ah, there were times that I thought I couldn't last for long. Well, Lord knows now that I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gon' come. Whoa, yes we will. May God get us over this quarantine, y'all. I want to give some shout outs to my intruders, Dean Morrow, Gil Morrow, Reggie Morrow, my Temptations. Shout out to Shadows of the 60s, Dave Rebels, Mo, Wally, Bruce, all of you good ones. Shout out to everybody that's on it live. As a matter of fact, I'm coming to get the phone. I'm going to do it myself. I'm going to turn y'all around with the champ. I'm going to turn y'all around with the champ. What's up, baby? I see Bruce, Paint Junkie. What's up, baby? Reezy, what's up? Who on Facebook? Shout out to Kev Sanchez. I know Kev on there. I love Kev, man. Shout out to him for the much support he gives me, man, in all these shows. Y'all are tuned in live with the champ. What's up, everybody? It's the sound of Philly, the king of hooks, the baddest soulful singer, Walker, the champ, the living legend, the one and only Corey Wims. Shout out to Mel Wells. Shout out to anybody that's doing something positive. Shout out to Symphony Monica. Shout out to Heat 100 Radio. Shout out to everybody, man. Just so many people. Let me give some shout outs right now, man. Leandra, Dale P, did you hear me play our song? I played the song that you, he heard it? Shout out to Dale. He loved We Come Too Far. I gotta get the track. We've had our problems, baby, but we still made it through. We've been through the storm, sugar. Yes, we have. Better stop, Reek G's. Shout out to Reek G's, man. Fresh off the couch. What's up, everybody on here? Shout out to Paint Junkie. Shout out to Relive. Shout out to Deb. Shout out to Chef Dave. Shout out to I Am Blue Note. Shout out to DJ D-Rock, Tev, B-Best, Lamont, North Philly Goots, Tevron. All right, that's someone here I want to give. Who on here, Reezy? I'm coming on this side. You saved it? Good money. Save it, Reezy. Good money, y'all. I got 2 minutes left on the live. Shout out to me and my bro, Jay Reezy, holding these quarantine specials down. Once again, I'm the brand ambassador of Stay in Your Lane Clothing. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to North Philly Gooch. Y'all see this belt? It's hard carrying this 10 pounds of gold everywhere I go. Woo! I'm no kid stealing, wheeling, dealing, jet flying, limousine riding. Son of a gun that kissed all the girls and made them cry. Woo! It is me live, y'all. I God bless y'all. Thank y'all for being tuned in with me and my bro, Jay Reezy. Next week, we got a special guest. We got a group coming in here next week. Oh, yeah. This is getting on fire. Anybody that want to be on this show, any singers, hit Jay Reezy up or hit me up and we'll work it all out. Sponsors, all that good stuff. Shout out to Tevin Farmer again. I wish he would come in my live right now, but he probably don't. Tevin, if you want to come in my live, send a request right now, bro. I really appreciate you being in here, champ. And you know my twin brother, Kit Kit, man. You always show us love. Shout out to everybody on here once again, man. God bless everybody, man. Everybody that tuned in. Every week, y'all keep these Soul Series alive. We started the Soul Series 5 weeks ago to just be quarantining with people, man. It means a lot to us, man. So God bless y'all. And I only got 3 minutes left on here, so it's up to y'all, man. But just shout out to everybody, man. I feel good, man. God bless y'all, man. God bless y'all. Thank you. Reezy.